Look, so hold it level,
yep.
Yeah? Turn it left, it'll turn left.
Yep.
Turn it right, it'll turn right.
Mental.
Yeah?
Yep.
And then you've also got this button here. Oh, you've got to use the app for that one. And then when you're using the app, you want to zoom in and out, you just do that.
Yep.
Yeah, you want to take a still photo, you just do that.
Right, so that's a photo, that's a zoom in and out.
Yeah, and then that button there, the back buttons.
Yeah.
We'll just, as you move it, we'll tilt it about just to create different camera angles.
Nice.
Obviously, it's completely smooth.
Yeah, that is.
And then.
Can that now attach to the tripods?
No, you just. That is the tripod, look.
Oh, yeah,
so then just like if you wanted to, you just put it like that.
Oh, look at that!
And you can set the camera to go level.
That's better, yeah, I love it.
But I prefer it like that. I find it easier to use and it's longer.
Yeah.
And then.